Salut tout le monde, I'm Maya and I'm French, and today I'm without Charlie because I will do some French pronunciation. A lot of you guys asked me to pronounce French football players, so that's what I'm gonna do right now. Let's start. Let's start with Antoine Griezmann. Antoine Griezmann. Antoine Griezmann. Then you have Marcel Desailly. Marcel Desailly. Marcel Desailly. Then you have Fabien Barthez. Fabien Barthez. Fabien Barthez. He was so famous when I was like 10 years old or something. He was the goalkeeper, le goal. We say le goal in French for the French team for the World Cup. Fabien Barthez. Then you have Lilian Thuram. Lilian, Lilian Thuram. Lilian Thuram. This is very tricky because there's the U that is very hard for some of you. The French R, tu, ram, tu, ram. And the nasal sounds, Lilian, an. Lilian, tu, ram. Okay, we're good? Then you have Didier Deschamps. Didier Deschamps. Didier Deschamps. I guess he was a football player before becoming l'entraîneur de l'équipe de France. L'entraîneur de l'équipe de France. So I guess the trainer of the French World Cup team. L'entraîneur de l'équipe de France. Didier Deschamps. Then you have Michel Platini. Michel Platini. Michel Platini. The one player we probably have to thank for winning the World Cup is Kylian Mbappé. Kylian Mbappé. Kylian Mbappé. Kylian Mbappé. Okay? Next you have Karim Benzema. Karim Benzema. Karim Benzema. Next is Paul Pogba. Paul Pogba. Paul Pogba. Paul Pogba. Then you have Hugo Lloris. Hugo Lloris. Lloris. So here, really pronounce the S at the end. Usually, you know, there are silent letters in French words and French names, but here we pronounce the S. It's Hugo Lloris. Hugo Lloris. Next, you have Franck Ribéry. Franck Ribéry. That's a lot of R's, right? Franck Ribéry. Ribéry. Okay? You see how the when I pronounce the I and the E, my mouth like stays in the same shape, kind of? Ribéry. Ribéry. I'm like smiling the whole way. I'm kind of exaggerating, of course. If I was to say it very naturally in a conversation, I would say Franck Ribéry. Franck Ribéry. But still, my mouth is kind of like doing this thing, like kind of smiling when I'm pronouncing it, right? So this might help you. Franck Ribéry. Then you have Olivier Giroud. Olivier Giroud. Olivier Giroud. Giroud. So here you don't pronounce the D at the end. Giroud. Then you have Thierry Henry. Thierry Henry. Thierry Henry. So there's a lot of H's in this name and last name that we don't pronounce. It's Thierry, not Thierry, or like they would say in English, of course. Thierry. Henri. And we don't say Henry or Henri. It's Henri. Thierry Henri. Then you have Eric Cantona. Cantona. Eric Cantona. Eric Cantona. Then you have Patrick Vieira. Patrick Vieira. Patrick Vieira. A A lot of R's again, hein? Patrick Vieira. And last but not least, I guess the most iconic French football player was, and still is, Zinedine Zidane. Zinedine Zidane. That's a lot of Z's. Zinedine Zidane. And his nickname is Zizou. 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 Zinedine Zidane. Zinedine Zidane. Or Zizou. Zizou. Okay, so that's it for this video. I hope it was helpful. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to give it a like and share it with some friends who are also interested in that. This year, we're really carving out time to make more videos. We're trying to keep a schedule of 2 a week on, let's say, Tuesdays and Fridays. So if you like our videos and you want to see more and learn more with us, please subscribe and turn on your notification so you don't miss any video again. Also, check out our website, streetfrench.org. We have ebooks and e-courses there. We are very present on Instagram. We share a lot of French content like interviews, music, TV shows, podcasts, and we also have a Patreon if you want to support the project. Okay, so that's it for all the links and all the promo. We do a lot of things, as you can tell. That's it for this video, and see you next time. Salut, bye bye!